Okay. Hello, everybody. I am Pandem Turtle from Twitter. And if I'm posting this, I must have not gotten to 100 followers on Jailed Turtle, my jailed account, and was bored and felt like doing this. Or I actually got to 100 followers on Jailed Turtle, which is, yay, that's a good thing. So, as I promised, I'm going to be showing you the mating cactus dance. First things first, I'm poor. I don't have a tripod, so it's on a basket thing, a Winnie the Pooh basket thing. So, and I'm like sitting on the steps. This is our playroom that's going to be turned into a game room. And oh, you don't want to see that. It's gone. You can't see anything. But the mating cactus was made when there's an awkward moment in a song, like a dubstep part, and you don't know what to do. And you're just like, how do I dance to this part? Because you can't break dance, and you don't know what else to do. You can't just sit there and go, woo! But that's what the mating cactus is for. It's for when you don't know what else to do while dancing. What else? Oh, this is my leopard hat. Meow. I don't have a turtle hat, though, which would probably go a lot better, but... I can't think right now. The mating cactus, the title was derived from... Okay, at school, we play this game... during PE, I'm not going to go into that, but it's called Pac-Man, and I'm not going to go into that detail right now. But for protection, we did the cactus. We did cactus. Cactus. This is cactus. Okay? And then we went to songs where the dances were very provocative. And then it derived from mating. So without further ado, I give you the mating cactus. Which is probably going to be turned into a GIF, or at least I hope one of you turns it into a GIF. Is that even how you pronounce it? Is it GIF or GIF? I'm saying GIF, but you know what? Whatever. So, mating cactus time. Mating cactus time. Okay. Cactus. And like, whoa. And that's the mating cactus. That's all you do. So I'm going to teach you how to do it. So, at school dances, you can just sit there and go... awkwardly on the dance floor. I mean, what else are you gonna use it for? So, first, what you do is you do this, like that, but you know, less tight. You're not doing this, you're just, you know, like that. And then you just, have you heard of a dance called the Stanky Leg? It's the stupidest song ever, but I know how to do it. It's like you put your leg out and you do that. And that's pretty much what you do. This is the mating cactus. Except it's usually sideways. You just mating cactus. Mating cactus. Because you're mating. You're a cactus. So that's the mating cactus. So I'm gonna give you a chance to practice your mating cactus. By putting in some dubsteppy music. Oh. Hold on, I have to get to a certain part where... this isn't... Stop. No! I'm trying, I'm really trying. My iPod is formatted weirdly, so... I think this is my song to Josh. It might be to Jack, but I don't know. I don't know if the sound's working on this. I'm trying to wait until it gets to the dubstep part, so I'm just gonna stare here awkwardly at you guys. Okay, staring contest. I blinked! Oh my god! Okay, starting over. Something kicked in my head. That's not fair.
Main cactus, okay?
Okay. That's inappropriate. And her hair is weird on this. Yeah, I don't know what's up with that. She's probably a capital person in disguise. But anyway, Pan Am turtle out. Bye-bye.